I'm in labor, but I have to stay afloat. It's nicer be a person you don't want. Can somebody save me of the thing I'm going to do? Where is the life I